I study in Balwalti. My name is Parthan. I study in Montu in Balwalti Public School. I love my online classes very much. छतरी वाली भी हम स्टोरी देखे, वो बहुत अच्छी थी, हम उनको देखे। बाय बाय मैम, स्टे होम स्टे सेफ, जय हिंद।
जो हमारी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस है वो बहुत अच्छी है, जिससे हम कभी बोर भी नहीं हो रहे हैं और हमें नई नई चीजें कर रहे हैं। डांस हो गया, कंप्यूटर हो गया और जीके हो गया, हम नई नई चीजें सीख रहे हैं घर बैठे। और ये मजे की बात है कि हम लोग कोरोना से भी सुरक्षित हैं। थैंक यू प्रिंसिपल सर, आपने हमारे लिए इतनी अच्छी क्लासेस लगवाई। थैंक यू।
हाय एवरीवन, माय नेम इज अंकित, आई एम स्टडीइंग क्लास 2। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस ऑन ऑनलाइन टीचिंग। आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद माय होम असाइनमेंट्स। थ्रू दिस आई कुड यूज माय आइडल टाइम इन अ वेरी इफेक्टिव वे एंड एवरी डे आई लर्न समथिंग न्यू। थैंक यू।
ऑनलाइन में डांस, म्यूजिक मैं स्टोरी देखता हूँ, सब सब्जेक्ट का पढ़ाई करता हूँ। थैंक यू।
आई एम एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी विद द क्लासेस बिकॉज लर्निंग फ्रॉम होम इज अ डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंस फॉर मी। इट्स नाइस एंड नॉट ओनली नॉर्मल सब्जेक्ट, दे आर कंडक्टिंग क्लासेस फॉर फिटनेस, म्यूजिक, डांस एंड एक्सेट्रा ऑल्सो। It's like fun for me. Thank you so much, principal sir, teachers, for your efforts. We are with you.
आज मैं आपको अपनी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस के बारे में बताऊंगा। मैं हर बार जब बुक्स को मैं करता हूँ और मुझे 1 अप्रैल से होमवर्क और असाइनमेंट्स मिल रहे हैं और मैं दूसरी।
सुप्रभात मैम, जो काम भेजते हो वो मैंने पूरा कर लिया है और आपके काम में मेरा पूरा ध्यान रहता है और मैं ड्राइंग भी करती हूँ। ज़्यादातर तो मैं मम्मा के पास पढ़ती हूँ और आपके काम में मेरा ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट रहता है। सो थैंक यू मैम।
हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम स्वस्तिक द्विवेदी, क्लास 5th स्टूडेंट ऑफ बाल भारती पब्लिक स्कूल। एज वी ऑल नो दैट गवर्नमेंट हैज शट डाउन ऑल द स्कूल्स एंड द कॉलेजेस ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस एपिडेमिक। सो द स्टूडेंट्स आर फेसिंग वेरी मच डिफिकल्टीज इन देयर स्टडीज एंड ऑल, बट फॉर्चुनेटली मिर्ज़ापुर हैज टेकन अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव बाय स्टार्टिंग ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। नाउ वी आर एबल टू do our assignment, quiz and everything with the help of the online classes. And the teachers are really cooperative as they are helping us to solve our problems and queries. So, I really appreciate for the action taken by the Bal Bharati Public School. Thank you.
My name is Arsamta. I am here to tell you about my online learning. I am studying at home with the online learning that my school arranged. I am very interested to answer the question of class 4. I am very thankful to the teachers that they give me this online benefits. Thank you.
I am Vaishmit Mandal, class 4 from Bal Bharati Public School. Every day teachers give us many assignments that help us in our study. So I am very happy because in this lockdown period I feel bored. So thank you.
Online classes are very helpful for me to continue my studies at home. I feel assignments very interesting and creative.
But now fun-filled cartoon videos sent by my teachers make a smile on my face.
I am Aradhana Singh Rathod from class 4. Due to this COVID-19, I was worried about my April syllabus, but this online education system solved this problem. It is very helpful for us. Now, we are able to learn all things with these videos and studying material. For this all, I want to say thank you very much.
Myself, Aryan from Class 4. I love to do assignment on the daily basis. Due to these assignments, we are busy at home.
Hello friends, I am Saurav Sumankar Das from Class 5th. I study in Bal Bharati Public School, Anuppur. Due to the pandemic corona and countrywide lockdown, our school also been closed. But our online classes have been started. Our teachers daily take online classes in different subjects. These classes are very interesting and help me to understand the topics thoroughly. Earlier, I was not so much techno-friendly, but with the guidance of my parents and teachers, now I am comfortable with it. This is a new concept of education to me. I really like this online class very much. I am thankful to my teachers and appreciate their efforts.
I am Amika Bhadar from Class 6th. And today I'm going to share my experiences about online classes, which is going on due to the coronavirus pandemic. These days, I'm finding doing my home assignments even more interesting than before. This way of studies has become fun for me. I complete my assignments soon after getting it and then desperately wait for the next day's assignment. It is also helping me to become a techno-friendly girl. I am really loving it. But obviously, I am badly missing my teachers and my friends and hope to see them soon.
Experience of online classes is too good. I am appreciating and thankful to my principal sir and teacher.
Hi, my teacher. अपने घर से ही कड़ी मेहनत करके हमें होमवर्क भेजते हैं और हमारा यह कर्तव्य है कि हम होमवर्क को अच्छी तरह से अपनी नोटबुक में कंप्लीट करके लिखें।
It has not only helped me to study at home during quarantine period, but it also helped to use technology in a different way. So thank you, teachers and principal sir.
I'm Lakshmiya. I am a student of Class 7. As we all know, this is the crisis time for entire nation because of the coronavirus, and also our studies were being affected to this coronavirus. However, our school came up with a great idea of online courses, and now we are happy that we can complete our studies and can have a better understanding of technological advantages, which is itself is a great opportunity to learn. Thank you.
Who may enjoy the distance education by the teachers and principal of their own school. I am very thankful to school and our teacher whose contribution is able to be appreciated.
Online classes are excellent. We are enjoying them very much. The teacher teaches us as they teach us in the regular classes. The classes are on regular basis. They provide us information about these chapters. They ask our doubts and clear them respectively. We are enjoying them very much. The online classes are same as the regular classes. Thank you.
Our school is conducting online classes in order to ensure that our studies are not lagging behind, and Bal Bharati Public School is the first school in the Anuppur district to start online classes. The classes are like we are studying in the classroom with our teachers and classmates. The class in which doubts are cleared, we are given opportunities to answer the questions asked by our teachers in the classes. Homeworks are also given as per the topics covered in the online classes by our teachers. At last, I would like to conclude that these online classes are not at all different from the normal classes that we had in our school, and these classes are very effective and very informative. Thank you.
I am going to share my experience and views on these online classes which I have been attending recently. For me, these classes have been really beneficial and informative. I enjoy them a lot and I am really glad to join them. I am very happy and satisfied from these classes. I would like to thank my school and teachers and principal sir for these classes, which have been a great help to me. Thank you.
I'm myself Arushi Gupta from class 9th, and I'm very happy to while doing these assignments. These assignments help us to do for be ready for next class. And if I have some difficulties in solving questions, my parents help me to solve the question. And I'm very happy to do these assignments because these assignments keep us busy at home. Thank you.
We are very much comfortable in these online classes. Like, you can do multiple things at the same time. Everyone gets a chance in these online classes for speaking. Everyone gets their own time for speaking. That it does not cost a single penny. It's free of cost. Everyone can join it. Everyone can be there. Thank you.
We are also experiencing a new platform of learning, that is online classes. It has been a great experience in learning online. I would like to suggest that there should be more than 2 classes in a day, at least 3 or 4 classes in a day.
We have been giving assignments related to our syllabus, which I have been doing religiously. Online classes are also going on, which is making me attached to the studies. This is making me more techno-friendly and active. I love the way of learning. Also, I would like to thank Principal Sir and teachers for this.
The teachers teach us by organizing video conferencing. It clears our doubts and make me feel as I'm studying in my own classroom.
This classes has been very useful. We have saved a lot of time. We are also getting many lessons every day.